In this video, we have given that g is inverse of f and f prime x is equal to 1 by 1 plus x power 5. Then we have to find the value of g prime x. So we know that any function f of f inverse x is equal to x. And we have given that g is inverse of f. That means f of gx is equal to x. And if we differentiate both sides, then we get f prime of gx times g prime x is equal to differentiation of x is 1. And it is f prime of gx is equal to 1 by g prime x. And we have given that f prime x is equal to 1 by 1 plus x power 5. We have given that f prime of x is equal to 1 by 1 plus x power 5. So f prime gx will be equal to 1 by 1 plus gx power 5. That is equal to 1 by g prime x. So we can get g prime x is equal to 1 plus gx power 5. So the correct option is option B.